can handle that. What's going on with MGMT? Are they working on a new album? I wasn't digging that last album they put out. It was all right. It grew on me, but no clue.
I don't know any of their stuff, actually.
Yeah, you do.
Do I? What's wrong with
it? Oh, fuck yeah, you do. Blame kids.
Huh?
By the way, Kevin Smith in there as well. He's 41 years old today.
Oh, yes.
You got Kids by MGMT for little Jimmy Norton?
No.
Is it familiar yet, Jimmy?
No. He might not know.
Really?
Yeah. I mean,
why would he know this?
It's possible.
Just walking through life, you hear this shit.
It was a
coming
big
out
song
of some speaker
about 3 years ago.
A lot of times when music is playing, I'll just go like.
I love this fucking song. Still not sick of it. I like MGMT.
I'll wait for the something to kick in. I don't know this one.
You were a child, crawling on your knees, sorted. No clue, Jimmy.
I've never heard this. You heard this, Ant?
Ant's heard it.
Is it new?
No.
It's a couple years old now.
Yeah, it's like
about three years old now.
Rub my back, Travis. I'm sore.
Sure. While the music's on?
Okay, terrific.
Damn. No, I don't know this at all, man.
The MTV, by the way, the MTV, 30 years old.
Yeah.
So VH1, I guess, all week is doing a VH1 classic.
Nice.
Is doing a whole retrospective, and I was watching last night. Pretty fucking cool, just seeing shit from mega years ago. And they're playing all the old ads and promos and shit.
Oh, they
I want my MTV. Like,
nice.
It's so fucking cool to see, like, wow, that shit was old. Like, it puts you right there. Like, you remember, holy shit, I remember watching that.
I wonder what that MTV made Leary a star Cindy Crawford image
showing
spots.
All that stuff.
I want CTV. I want all Cindy TV. I still remember those from
there. They're showing all Leary's shit. Leary, they're showing House of...
he was years later, though.
He was late 80s, I think.
Well, he was...
I mean...
Yeah. But they're going through, like, everything. And then they'll go back and show, like, shit from, you know, 1982.
What about, what was his name? Jesse Camp, was it?
I want my MVP.
I haven't seen any Jesse Camp.
Was it Jesse Camp?
Yeah.
In the
90s, yeah. Yeah, fucking Jesse Camp was supposed to be a huge star for them. He was a bust. He was a bust.
They had the I Want My MTV with Pat Benatar and...
Very cool.
I Want My MTV. Wow, look at this one, Boy George.
I follow Boy George on Twitter. He's a lonely man now, man.
Oh, is he?
He's just... He's still just clubbing.
Jesse Camp. I don't think they should show him for anything with MTV. That should just be something they forgot.
Yeah, that was...
Yeah, look it up. See your phone?
But,
no, that's cool. No, I think it's cool.
I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Yeah, we're from the East Coast.
Yeah,
so this old MTV?
Just came out here.
Oh, yeah, that's just
not old enough.
But look at the camera stuff. The MTV revolutionized TV camera work because they're the ones who were doing all those weird, crazy, like, zooms and all
shaky
that shit.
Cam.
Yeah,
the start of that
was
shit.
All MTV.
Shaky cam. I like the earlier shit, though, that they've been showing.
Way back.
That's do you like remember really
sitting,
bad.
You remember sitting around, I would sit around with my brothers. MTV was just so fucking huge for us and a lot of people our age.
Yeah.
And you would just sit all day until it got back to the first video again.
Oh, yeah, you just sit
I don't remember what
hours.
The original rotation was, but it was no more than 20 videos.
You'd sit for hours watching that shit.
And it would rotate back, and you would hear Chilliwack, Gone, Gone, Gone. Remember that? That was one of those original fucking videos. Do they have a list of the original videos? Because we always try to come up with
sure.
it.
Sure.
Oh, no, I know they... Yeah, I they probably do.
Did we tell the story on this show where they had to go to Jersey to... Or maybe Nina Blackwood told it. They had to go to Jersey to watch the premiere, I read, because it wasn't on New York Cable yet.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, when they first came out, the original VJs went to Jersey to see it.
Call your cable operator
and
tell them you want your MTV.
E-Rock, we all know this one. Go to Chilliwack, Gone, Gone, Gone. That was the one I referenced.
Chilliwack.
They were so smart, MTV, man.
When you hear this, though, a lot of people are going to go, holy fuck, they played the shit out of this dumb song.
They were showing Yo MTV Raps.
Oh, wow.
Fab Five Freddy.
Motherfucker.
Right.
And they still like, and some of the shit, the production value is just awful.
When's the last time you fucked a girl who was alive before MTV was? I can't remember.
That was a long time ago.
Fuck.
81. Christ.
Holy mackerel.
No Chilliwack.
I'm not seeing it anymore.
Really? That's like an original MTV song. They should have that shit.
But that's a good question. What was the rotation? What was the first, like, MTV videos? There's got to be a Wikipedia somewhere.
They have, like, a list of bands.
Everyone knows the first one. But,
what was the first one?
The one that...
Oh, and they aired the original hour 2 nights ago.
Oh, really?
The original hour would have been cool as hell to watch.
That's pretty cool.
I'm sure you can find that online or something. Yeah. I might have to do that tonight.
Yeah, it was...
Oh, you found it? This song. Remember this song?
It's called My Girl.
My Girl was the name of it? Okay.
Yeah. Remember this?
Oh, God, yeah. This was an MTV original video.
Oof. Yeah.
Wow, it sounds dated now, huh?
Well, 30 years.
Ever since she left me, oof. Sounds 70s almost. Was it 81? They lost 81. I thought it was 83.
81.
You gotta kill the radio star, right? Video killed the radio star. You better run by Pat Benatar.
Wait, I wanted to guess these, but all right. Yeah, that's right. You Better You Bet by The Who is one of the originals.
Oh, yeah.
Rod Stewart, She Won't Dance With Me. I don't remember that one.
Oh, could you play Alice, a little bit of Rod? Rod Stewart is fucking terrible.
You don't like Rod Stewart?
Dude, I like, you think I'm sexy because I just remember when I was a kid, I had the 45.
Yeah.
45, it should have been a gun.
I know. Listening to a fucking obvious cum gargler.
I'm sexy was all right.
Yeah, sugar, sugar.
That was one of those dumb guilty pleasures.
Oh.
I started hating him when he sang We're Having a Party.
I like Tippy's version.
If you want my body, then you think I'm sick.
I don't know if I like any Rod.
She Won't Dance With Me in here.
I don't know if I like any Rod Stewart songs. I'm trying.
What
to
else does he sing?
Downtown Train when he slowed it down a little bit.
Put an apostrophe
right?
And won't.
Brass Empire. Yeah, that
Maggie
was
May fucking blows.
I liked Maggie May. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Take It on the Run. REO.
Hold On Loosely.
Oh, wait, read them all. I
hated that song.
There's only 20 or so.
Yeah. When Things Go Wrong. Robin Lane and the Chartbusters.
Mm-hmm.
History Never Repeats. Split Ends. Yeah. Hold On Loosely, 38 Special. Remember that
right.
One?
Yeah, sure.
Yes. Just Between You and Me.
Yeah. April Wine, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Sailing by Rod Stewart. And Iron
Maiden.
Like
Cruising?
Iron Maiden.
Yeah.
Keep On Loving You by REO.
Oh, sure.
That's a good song.
Bluer Than Blue by Michael Johnson.
I remember
Message of Love, The Pretenders, yeah.
God.
Bluer Than Blue, said it, it said. And Mr. Briefcase by Lee Ritt.
You know what happened back then, Ant?
What?
If you had happened to have a video, you lucked out.
Yeah, if you had a video, you went, yeah.
Half these bands are shit, but they need a video. So they're like, fuck, send your videos in. We'll play them immediately.
Yeah, you're on the motherfucker.
A lot of these bands you never heard of since.
The Pretenders.
Well,
like
I think that's what Rod Stewart did. Rod Stewart made a lot of videos.
Yeah.
Specifically to play on MTV, and that's why he had like, you know, five or six.
Some bands
the first day.
Had done like live film of their shit for like for Don Kirshner's rock concert in the 70s, and they just took that shit and ran it on MTV.
Right.
So that's why you get some of these bands from the 70s.
Let me ask you, what
do you like Stevie Nicks?
No, always hated Stevie Nicks.
Stinks.
She stinks.
You know, it's okay not to like her, but you can't say she stinks.
Stupid voice.
Edge of 17.
Get back. What was
on
that song?
The edge of 17. Shut up.
She stinks. Yeah.
She stinks.
She's had an amazing career. You got to acknowledge that at least.
I do. She's gotten very lucky.
It just might not be your taste.
She's on America's Got Talent last night.
Yeah, that's why Alaska. Yeah. She did Edge of 17.
She still sounds good.
She looks old.
When did she ever?
I like Stevie Nicks. I like Fleetwood Mac.
Stop Dragging My Heart Around. That song she did with Tom Petty.
Fucking hate Fleetwood Mac.
You don't like Rumors?
You don't like Fleetwood Mac?
You don't like Landslide?
No.
You might be fucking I'm a communist.
I never liked Fleetwood Mac.
Not a big fan.
Rumors, nothing off Rumors. I'm sure I like one off Rumors. What's off Rumors?
I bet.
Don't stop believing.
I bet.
I mean, that's
definitely not Don't Stop Believin'.
I bet Jimmy would like Tusk.
Yeah, Jimmy would be a big Tusk fan.
I meant to say Don't Stop.
How's that go? Don't Stop. Hold on, listen up, Fleetwood Mac.
Holy shit.
I saw Stevie Nicks in concert.
Of course you did. This song is fucking horrendous.
You don't like this?
No, I not only dislike it, I find it deplorable.
Listen to the words. Brings you back to a time, man.
I Want
to
Be a Lifeguard by Blotto. I remember that. We stole their cocaine at Augie's Checkered Flag Lounge in Kingston.
I got a Blotto story. One of the chicks in my dorm. See, I went to Geneseo, and we couldn't get cool bands to come to our fucking college.
So you got Blotto.
So we got Blotto, and it was the big get.
Oh, of course.
And this pig in my dorm basically blew the entire band. And we all knew her as the girl that blew Blotto.
The blue Blotto girl.
For 4 years, that's what she was known for.
Hey, fucking...
Yeah, what about Tusk? Thank you, River Rat.
Tusk. That's Juice Newton. Yeah, I was just saying, Jimmy would love Tusk.
Do you like Tusk?
I don't know Tusk, but speaking of Tusks, can you get some Fleetwood Mac?
E-Rock, you have to work today.
What are you doing?
Let's go.
You're jumping to 5-6 bands.
That's fine. That's why you got me quick in there. Let's go.
I said Fleetwood Mac at 7:03.
You have to make an executive decision.
Exactly. Put on Fleetwood Mac before I go in there and kiss you.
This is Don't Stop.
Oh, yeah. This is okay.
Wasn't this Clinton's
song? Yeah, sure was.
Yeah.
What
about Go Your Own Way?
Yeah, Go Your Own Way. Yeah, there's a lot of
good songs. Yeah, you know what? That's okay,
man, I'm telling you.
Go Your Own Way is good.
Go Tusk. It's a little deeper.
Yeah, I'll say that.
Gold Dust Woman?
Gold Dust Woman is a good song.
What is that? What does it mean, even? She's a woman of gold dust?
Yes.
Fuck her.
She's magical. Okay. She's magical.
Wrestling.
Yeah. I like Gold Dust.
Yeah, of course you do.
Which song is this?
This is Tusk. This is a little deeper.
They got crazy and got an actual marching band
to
back them up on this
one. Oh, did they?
Yeah.
It's great.
Yeah.
I like this dumb. Rhiannon.
I mean, when this is
Rhiannon.
a real world premiere video.
That's good.
No, not
that
Rihanna.
Shit.
Hey, one of the big songs, though, number 41, Angel of the Morning by Juice Newton.
Oh, yeah.
Juice Newton.
They call me Juice Newton. It's a good song. Isn't it?
Yes.
If I said Get Out, Angel,
what about Cliff Richard? I like dreaming, because dreaming can make you cry. I like dreaming.
Oof.
How long is this intro, for fuck's sake?
Oh, forever.
No, this is
endless.
A song. It's a little deep. Cliff Richards, what was the big hit by him? Not that one.
Cliff Richards was, it was.
Do you know?
No. Why would I know?
Pretenders were huge.
Oh, I know.
Talking Heads was huge.
Cliff what? What's his name? Cliff what?
Cliff Richards.
Lacey Fabergé is his big song.
I don't think it was.
Just made that up.
Yes, you did. Talking Heads was huge.
This is cool. Coward of the County. I like this.
Elvis Costello was pretty
Fuck Elvis
heavy
Costello.
Rotation.
I never got Elvis Costello.
Really? You don't like him?
I never got it, man. And the Beacon. You know, I live close to the Beacon. Fucking sold out shows like a week straight for Elvis Costello. They love him.
His one song I like, but the rest of it's all just...
I mean, I like a couple of the basic songs. Allison, and what was the other one? That other one he did.
yeah, that other one he did.
Pump It Up. Pump It Up.
I think he's the most overrated guy.
Yeah?
Yeah, very overrated because he has dumb
the
glasses.
Detectives, yeah.
Never got this.
This reminds me of that fucking, not Devo. What kind of music would you classify this as? It just reminds me of that
this
genre.
This is like kind of new wave.
New wave, right? For this. New
oh,
wave.
Yeah, he was
poppy.
He was part of that whole wave.
Who's more overrated, though, Elvis Costello or Lou Reed?
Lou Reed.
I hate Lou Reed.
Fucking stinks.
Sucks with his talking.
Wow, you just
his
lost all the hipsters.
Songs.
The hipsters hate you now.
Talking
Who
his
cares?
Way through
they
songs.
They hate me anyway.
Sorry, I don't like the Velvet Underground.
Did the colored girls go do 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 do?
Lou Reed fucking blows.
Yeah.
He blows.
Hate the Lou Reed.
I like the colored girls going do 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 do
This is actually a good song.
I love
he just
this
talks
song.
Through it. He's a fucking asshole. I could do this.
And the thing is, he's not even just talking through it. He's trying to sing.
Yeah.
And he can't sing.
Well, he's a heroin addict.
He's got no fucking...
I don't know.
He can't stay on key for anything. How did this guy get famous?
It's this song.
It sucks.
Colin came from Miami, FLA.
Hey.
Hitchhiked away across the USA.
Hey. Terrible.
Plucked her eyebrows on the way, shaved her legs, and then he was a she. She says, hey, babe, take a walk in the wild.
Now I know why I like this song.
This.
Oh. Said, hey, honey.
More importantly, guys, on the line.
Yeah.
Somebody, because I've wondered this for many years, Anthony.
Oh,
a guy
yeah,
is going to tell us the first video ever played on
MTV.
Wow.
Oh, holy shit.
You got that?
Some trivia, because I've been wondering that for years.
You know what? I'm going to guess. Ron in Massachusetts, you know the first video they played on MTV, right?
Yeah.
Let me guess.
Let's try to guess.
I'm going to go with Pat Benatar, Love is a Battlefield.
Had to be Michael Jackson. It had to be Michael Jackson.
No, not that early. I'm going with Devo.
Devo, Whip It?
I think Whip It.
Is it You Better, You Better, You Better, You Better, You Bet? By the who?
I bet it's Devo.
Wait, are any of us right?
No.
All right, let's guess again.
Shit.
Go down a little
I'm going to go with...
that list that we covered.
Fuck. All right, we have the list here. All we have to... It's one of these. How about...
Heart of Glass by Blondie.
Oh, fuck, that's a good fucking
guess.
She
said ass in it. We all liked it.
Take It on the Run, REO Speedwagon. Got it!
It might have been Heavy D.
I think no, that's way too.
You're fucking young. Shut up.
How about?
Give me a shot of that jizz by David Bowie.
No, that was a.
And you
a
got
B,
it.
That was a B side.
You got it.
I'm thinking Brass in Pocket by Pretenders.
Holy shit! Yeah. I think Anthony's right.
That's the one.
Any of us get it right?
No, I don't believe so. I believe it was the.
Hold on! I don't want to know.
Hold on!
We're playing. We got money on the line.
Come on!
Bowie,
Fashion.
Whoa.
Fashion. Because that's an old one. Very, very. Yeah.
Shit.
I think that's it.
Dougie Fresh.
Scroll the other way a little bit.
Split Ends, I got you.
Oh, no, the other Split Ends song.
Great song.
Dougie Fresh?
Not Dougie Fresh, no. I don't think so.
Anyone close?
Almost there? No?
Are we close, Ron?
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
Don't say it.
Toto, Africa.
Oh, it might have been Toto.
No, that was a little
Dire
later.
Dire Straits, Money for Nothing.
No, that was later.
Fuck! Was it a Police song?
Oh, the Police. Yeah, that could have been.
Every Breath You Take.
Every Breath You Take?
Shut up, you stupid fucking amoeba.
Could you go up that way?
That was years after
down.
Fucking
Yeah, keep
MTV
going.
Started.
Keep going. Oh, the Cars.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking Cars.
Got it. Is it
Candio.
The Cars?
Candio. Is it Cars, Candio?
No.
Shit.
We're going to let...
I think we can't figure this out. Rockin' the Paradise by Styx?
Nah, keep going.
Give us a clue.
Eventually.
Give us a clue.
Yeah, give us a clue.
Terrifying. All
right. One of the guys in the band formed Asia.
Oh, shit. Yeah,
Emerson,
yeah,
Lake and Palmer.
ELP, you're right.
Glenn Sherman?
Fuck, is it Glenn Sherman?
Yeah, I think it's Glenn Sherman.
God damn it, Glenn Sherman.
Bill Tetley?
We're all going with Bill Tetley.
Men at Work.
No, that was a little later.
You sure?
Yeah, that was like 83.
Haircut 100.
Oh, that's a good one.
It's got to be Haircut 100.
Haircut 100.
A little later, maybe.
Yep, we're right, right?
It's got to be Haircut.
Thompson Twins! Thomas Dolby, The Fix! One of those
guys? She blinded me with science.
Fuck!
No?
This is driving us nuts.
Swinger.
Another clue, please.
No. What's that?
Another clue. Tony Basil.
Can we have...
Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine.
Yeah.
You blow my mind at Mickey.
It's definitely Tony Basil.
That's right. Was it Frankie Goes to ICU? No?
No, we don't know it, sir. Fuck. We're just stupid. All these years on the radio, and we don't know an easy trivia question like that.
You ready?
It was Marco Frankis.
What? Jimmy's laughing at that one.
He said Marco Frankis.
What was it, sir? Please let us off the hook.
He hung up.
Of course he did.
Good for him. All right, at least he knew.
What you think you knew finally?
What I hope so. Unless it really is Marco Frankis.
Who doesn't know
that? Well, there's
a
few people on the phone that really want to give us the answer.
Oh, let me say hi to Rob in North Carolina. Rob?
Rob.
Yes, video killed a radio star.
What's that, brother?
Who did that?
Your phone? I didn't hear what you said.
Video killed a radio star was the first video.
I heard star first video. It was by Shining Star?
I forget the band, just...
What was the name of the song, though? Because your phone is crapping out.
Sorry about that. The song is video...
We heard you!
We heard 30 fucking years ago. Who doesn't know that?
Brian in Arkansas. Brian.
Yeah.
Hi, buddy.
Hi.
Hey, man. Great show, man. I love this.
Of course it
Thank
is.
Yeah.
So what do you got for us today?
Do what now?
What?
What's up?
What do you got?
Man, I've got a shitty phone, man.
All right. So why are you calling?
Well, man, I just called, man. I love MTV, man. That's what I grew up on.
It says you want to tell us the first video, I think.
Yeah, the first video, yeah.
What is it?
What is it?
Well, you guys just said it. It was Video Killed Radio.
Oh. Okay.
Just wanted to make sure that, that was the first
video. I think that bit of trivia, everyone on the fucking planet knows.
And we're reminded of it every 5 years when they do another anniversary.
Another anniversary.
The word you're looking for is a retrospective, Travis.
Yes. Oh, a retrospective.
A retrospective.
Oh, nice.
Can we hear some Haircut 100?
Haircut 100.
Ding, 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 ding,
really
ding,
brings
ding,
you right back. Ding, ding, ding. They show the original time Clapton did Layla acoustic live for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And that was the recording that actually made it. And I always wonder who that guy is that goes, woo! At the beginning of the crowd. Like, how many thousands of times has he been like, that was me, motherfucker.
I love it.
I'm the woo guy.
I think Mayor Menino's in New York today, man. They're going to talk
really?
To Fox or something. Yeah, this fucking thing.
I like a good fucking band with a xylophone.
Oh, no, they gave up on guitars in the 80s for a while. It was like 5 years
and
there.
And drums. They just played those pads.
Yeah.
Maxi pads.
This was considered cool.
Like yeah, 80, if you listen to
maybe,
this.
This is about 82, maybe.
You weren't a fag if you listened to this.
Boy, you listen to it now, though.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out. Oh, hold on a minute. Chris in Minnesota. Chris?
Yeah, it's the Buggles.
What?
What?
That's the name of the band, The Buggles.
That they're listening to right now?
No.
Who are the? I don't know who the Buggles are.
What?
Who are they?
Who are the Buggles?
I don't know. It's some dumbass band. The only reason why I knew it is because I had a boss that loved the Buggles.
And what did they do?
They made the first video on the goddamn.
Oh,
MTV.
This song?
What song?
Video killed the radio star. I know you heard me.
Yeah, but why?
What? Do you think? Do you honestly think we don't?
Let me say hi to Rich in Texas. Rich,
I actually
Rich.
Would have been a show. I have better trivia.
Hey.
Hey, boys. I was just calling to tell you it was the Buggles, and
this is not happening.
This just
why
can't.
Do we even try this?
This really
show?
Can't be.
Why are we even trying?
I'm just flabbergasted.
A better trivia question. I think you're thinking the same thing as me. Second video ever played on MTV.
Second video. That would have been You Better Run by Pat Benatar.
Is it because the list is up?
Yeah.
Positive?
Yeah. Here we go.
Rape, 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 rape.
I don't think that's what they're saying, but it's fun to just say.
Rape. Rape, rape, rape. Oh, love, 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 love
rape,
one.
Rape, rape.
And a rape, and a rape.
Why aren't they showing Martha Quinn in that video? She's on the side
rape,
there.
And a rape, and a rape.
Is she looking like an old bag, or what does she look like, Martha?
She looks all right. She doesn't look too old.
Let me say, get a picture of her from now.
You got it.
All right.
Is she too old to put it in her hiney?
In her coolie hole? Martha Quinn.
What age What age do you stop putting it in the poop chute?
I think...
Four?
Pre I think pre... it's got to be pre-40.
Fuck, once, I thought you'd go hits. A lot lower than that.
Nah, I think, you know, you get a lot of guys that still want to fucking tag in the ass. Can that be blown up at all? No?
Yeah, no, I'm talking about fucking banging a broad in the ass.
Yeah. Yeah, I think yeah, that's...
Are you feeling okay today?
No, not for me personally. I'm just saying that's what when a girl should probably lay off. Or else her, you know, she'll probably prolapse or something. You know. I'm not saying me personally.
What is the about the age where guys are like,
somewhere in the 30s, I think.
Yeah.
You start getting like, well, that ass.
All right, let's look at
she don't look too bad.
Let's look at the original VJ.
She actually looks good.
You would still have sex with Martha Quinn.
Absolutely.
For the story, too.
Sure.
Does she have crow feet?
There's probably a couple there. Some smile lines.
Alan Hunter looks horrendous.
Wow-wee.
What the fuck?
Quinn looks good, though. I wouldn't mind giving her tits a pinch.
I know age gets all of us, but what the fuck's going on with Alan Hunter?
You know what it is? He didn't replace the divot on the ground. He put it on his head. That's absolutely an iron hitting the grass.
Really?
Yes.
And then it's... Oh, his hair?
Yeah.
Look. Do you think that's his hair, really?
I don't know what that is.
What do you think? He bought that and just cut the propeller off it?
And his eyes are getting smaller.
Yeah.
Martha Quinn actually looks hotter.
Martha looks good.
Alan She's Hunter
absolutely kept herself looks hotter, in shape. Man. She's not fat or nothing.
No. Alan Hunter looks like he's wearing the fucking hat that Chicken Apocalypse Now threw in the helicopter. Nice hair duty.
Oh, shit. It does.
Martha Quinn's fucking cute, though.
She looks really good.
Yeah. I just want to take both of her tits in my hands.
Oh, yeah.
And just cup them and go, good job.
Good job. You've done well over the years.
Nina Blackwood with her mailman, Tiny, is it?
Yeah, he's a fan.
He's a fan. Hi, Tiny.
Hi, Tiny.
I know you're listening right now.
Yeah.
Tell Nina we said hi.
Yeah.
And then that guy... What's his name again?
Mark Goodman. Yes, MTV with old TV and MTV are taken.
What? I have no idea.
Yeah, of course.
Well, this guy wants everyone to know that his wife's 42 and he banged her in the shitter last night. Well, thank you, Jason.
That's great.
That? In Amarillo, Texas.
You rattled a little around in there like a like one of those triangles on the porch when you're calling people for dinner.
Her big fucking roided asshole. Four kids she's carried.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
Clangity, clangity. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Where's some Martha close-ups?
You want to see Martha.
Come on. Just keep going. They keep showing. What the fuck
is that? Oh, my God. She's fucking hot.
Yeah. She looks like better than she did.
She really does,
I don't understand
man.
This.
Yeah, she's behind a mic, though. Let's see her close-up.
All right, let's try.
The guy that wrecks everything.
The guy that wrecks everything, yeah.
Let's see her without the mic.
Can you zoom in just on her now?
She has nice legs, too.
Holy shit.
Like, her body, she filled out nice. She's not fat at all.
Man.
You take care of herself.
She had to be 20 when MTV came out, so.
She's probably 50 years old.
She looks
at least.
That's encouraging, though.
Yeah, let me see. No way, really?
Holy shit.
Yeah you can see it a little bit, but she's
a little bit more, but.
85 is when she came on?
No.
Oh. She's one of the originals. 81.
She's 52.
Damn it.
Holy shit, that's a
52-year-old? Isn't that encouraging, though, that if you fucking eat right and... Or a girl?
I see some Botox.
Uh-oh.
You think? Really?
Yeah, where?
Yep.
Forehead?
Why? Because the face and the neck look like two different people? Why is that? It looks like her head was fucking chopped out of a yearbook and superimposed on fucking the tub lady from The Shining's body. Yeah, she looks good.
Yeah, but it's the cheeks with the Botox. If they don't smile, you can't tell. But now that she's smiling,
had those chipmunk cheeks.
Yeah, but they're they go up as they go up like this, one unit.
What's happening?
How could you tell? Because when she smiles, her hair puffs out a little bit.
The cheeks always give it away. Those high cheekbones with the Botox.
Think she dyes her hair? It's all just fucking witch gray.
I think that's what her pool is filled with. She fucking hops in there. No, she looks okay. It's fun.
She looks great.
She has old lady smile, though.
She looks great.
A little bit of that. Yeah. Old lady smile.
Yeah. They look like an old lady.
Let's look at Alan Hunter.
That's a smile that has said, give me some Sanka many times.
Sanka. Zoom in on Alan.
Oh yeah, dude. Yeah.
Jesus.
Alan looks like looks like any teacher that you've had over the years. Yeah. A chemistry professor.
But he never looked cool.
No, he was the geeky
Alan
guy.
Hunter never looked cool on MTV.
He was the nerd.
You guys are dicks.
Why are we dicks?
You're the one that threw him out of the studio.
Well, I was rolling.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
They were in here, and they were like...
had that big interview with them.
He had a horrible interview with them.
Alan Hunter was especially excited. He had his video camera on while he was in here being interviewed by Roland.
By Roland.
Roland.
What does Mark Goodman look like now? I wouldn't mind meeting all four of them as a group.
Mark Goodman's here all the time.
That's a cool face he's making.
There's Mark.
Looks like Bruno from Fame.
It's my son's music!
That has a big ragu hairdo.
Yeah, he really does. He should be fucking giving Shirley Feeney a kick to the twat.
To the twat?
I was gonna say cunt, but then I'm like, it's just too harsh. So I fucking made a quick U-turn. Called it a twat.
So that's what they're doing over there at MTV, by the way.
30 years. God, yeah, that's a good break, though, man.
It's pretty. It's
I'm
going
to go to the VH1 cool to Classics and check it out.
Are they all there now today, you think?
Now they're back in their homes.
No, they just tape.
We've seen the Blackwood.
Now they got to wait another 5 years.
Yeah, every 5 years they come out. Right. They're like fucking locust.
Another you're 5 years.
You're not going to hit me, are you, Ramrod?
Ramrod.
Is there any fucking, a moment from Vice Squad?
Nope.
On YouTube? Dude, there were some great lines in that.
Oh, yeah.
We saw that, right?
Yeah, yeah.